get a better view from the roof.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely. I'm coming for you.
Split him up.
So many have tried to kill him. Human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble. Checking it out.
Where are you, Doc? What is that up there? Oh my god. Vulture. Did they? I need to find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please. You don't understand.
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them. All right, MJ. Learn a code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
It's almost time. Raven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while since we've had someone worthy.
He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
I know it sounds crazy, but I can feel them here with us.
If the spirits of the dead are so concerning, maybe you should seek another line of work.
They're judging me. I'll even hear them whisper about you.
If you could hear the spirit of every creature I've killed, it would be deafening. Now focus.
I was wrong. Nothing. Stand by.
This looks right. The hunter who input that code has to be nearby.
I've only seen one of Craven's hunts in person. Looking into it.
Simkarian poetry. Must be her first language.
Vegre, you're here.
Her Simkarian is perfect. Hopefully mine is convincing. Radio designations. Let's find out who this mongoose is. Hello, Garin. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Vika is. Some kind of ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Simkarian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika. Vika. Mongoosnok.
Vika. Detect voice.
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaipol. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodok.
A kodok, sorosata, os informatio, staplan van. Tudhatnád?
Te pedig azt tudhatnád. Milyen hangon beszélhetsz velem. Ne hív többet. Mert a fejedbe kerülhet.
That felt kinda nice. Alright, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors. Let's get out of here.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry. We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get you to that lab. You're not hurting tonight.
Watch out, look out!
Hunters must have a death wish. First tombstone, now the lizard.
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Their benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time. You're learning.
What's your bully?
Focus, okay? The lab is right there.
I'm fine. Let's just...
Okay.
Shoot him before he hits you!
This to make an antidote.
He's here.
I'm sorry.
Be your coolest scar.
Yeah. MJ, I don't think... Am I breathing?
I'll kill you!
Harry!
Do it then!
Look out! I know. Shh. It's okay. Come on.
I can't see.
Focus, Pete. One foot in front of the other. Come on.
I'm sorry. I was always so busy.
Don't. Look, we're almost... Pete, talk to me. Almost there. Hang on. Come on. Get up. Please stay with us.
Come on. Beat. Come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Beat!
No!
MJ, get him out of here. I'll handle this.
Got
it. Oh, this feels good.
How does he live?
Guess your boss needs better aim.
Craven has been searching for.
And I feel sorry for him.
MJ, I'm on my way.
What are you? Trek the lizard. The spider is mine.
Stop hovering. I'm fine. Maybe some water.
Water. On it.
So... the suit cured your...
Yeah.
Which means without it, you...
Yeah.
Okay. We gotta figure out how to get this back onto Harry. How did you give it to me?
I don't know, it just... sorta happened.
Okay. Let me try.
Pete, there's something in here.
What? Okay, not what I...
What the?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Let me try it again. Come on. sorry. I don't know what to do.
We need to find Dr. Connors. Except...
he's a drilling reptile right now.
Craven! The serum! He had it around his neck. That's what he used on Dr. Connors.
If we find that serum, we could analyze it, use the equipment here to engineer a cure.
And bring Dr. Connors back from the land of the lizard.
I'll start tracking down Craven.
He's probably already cleared out of that zoo by now.
Well, lucky for us, he left a piece of himself behind.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Did that for me, too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay. Maybe it'll help with finding Craven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time, please.
I usually try not to. I'll be fine, I promise. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious. A Mysterium. I should let Miles know.